It's a big, powerful truck, but we need to turn it into a bloody tank. We need to reinforce it, make it unstoppable.
I'll do my best.
Good. There's a workshop not far from the lighthouse. You'll find what you need there. You know how to weld? Let's just pray the mechanic's still.
I heard this skirt. Came from outer space. Thank you.
Ow! Son of a bitch! Ah, goddamn. What the hell? Someone else is alive on this island?
Can't hurt to look.
You're not one of them freaks, are you? Someone else is alive. They can't help what they are. They sick in the head. I showed some compassion. I got bit. By tomorrow, I'll be one of them. Got maybe 6 hours left. Probably less. But until then, I can still do some good, right? What do you want this thing to be? A rolling fortress? A homemade tank? I can add some armor or whatever. You want me to give it a try?
I guess I can give you a hand.
Now you're talking. Make it so those bastards don't interfere. And I'll pimp your ride. Damn straight.
Thank you.
I'm done. It'll have to do. Hey, there's one more thing. My daughter can't stay here.
What?
Soon I won't be in my right mind. I don't want to hurt her.
We'll take her to the lifeguard.
He can't protect her. Not like you can. I want you to take her.
Sorry, Bubba. No way.
Hey! Is this what you need? Then give me what I need.
What are you saying, Dad? I'm not going anywhere.
No, honey, listen to me. You have to, honey. There's nothing for you here now.
I'm not leaving you.
Look at me. Look at me. I love you. And this is how I want you to remember me. You promised me you'll take care of her.
She'll come with us.
Dad, no! Dad!
You go on now. And don't you lose hope. Live your life. I love you.
Stay safe. Don't take any stupid chances. You die out there, and our last chance to survive dies with you.